our 7th annual Kid Quest Day event. So Kid Quest Day nationally has been going on since 1996. And this is the 7th annual event for the Chester County Health Department and the Chester County Tobacco Free Coalition. And so I'm so excited to see that it's still going strong and still so well received in the community. So thank you for being a part of this. And so Kid Quest Day is really about youth advocacy and youth tobacco prevention. And the tagline for Kid Quest Day is to stand out, speak up, and take control. So tonight we're here to celebrate the 10 finalists in our annual essay writing contest. And so we received 89 entries for this year's contest. So to be here as a top 10 finalist.